So is there still this misperception that the Foxboro DCS migration offer is no different than any of our competitors?
There is actually, and what we're finding is that yes, while everybody can offer a plug-in solution, no one offers a physically plug-in one-for-one I/O replacement module solution that we offer.
So what are some of the benefits of taking that approach as opposed to, say, some of the cable migrations that our competitors are offering?
One of the major benefits is that, the infrastructure is left in place. And since we're replacing it on a one-on-one basis, we're not removing any wiring. Therefore, we're not violating or causing any need due to the increased and more stringent insurance certification of the various processes that it's running to have to do a full loop commissioning, for example, end-to-end, and involve additional trades in extending that out to not even having to require new field wiring or drawings because we can use the existing ones leaving that in place.
So all of this leads back to that CapEx savings that you were talking about.
Goes right back to the CapEx savings. And depending on the industry that we're serving, documentation could be a small percentage. Or in the case of FDA type of certification, and any type of system safety and security where detailed documentation is required, it'd be quite extensive. In CACs, it could actually make or break the actual project.
So that's great from a technology and support standpoint, but what's the biggest part is what customers are concerned is what about operations?
Oh, I'm glad you brought that up, Michael. Operations for many years were kind of an afterthought, when in fact they are the mainstay. They are the customer's customer, they're our customer. Getting operations on board in the beginning, right at the beginning, having them, empowering them to make decisions on how the look and feel of that plant is laid out is key to bringing them on board and getting them to accept it quicker and feel better about it, as well as giving them the authority to make those changes, making them a key part of the project team.